Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how you can edit the page that you created before. If you want to edit any page that you created, simply click on edit and click on edit page. You will see the list of the pages you have created. Simply click on the radio button before the page name and you will see the button edit this here. Click on it and this is the page we created before. Now you can edit the elements on the page just like you did when you created it at the first place.